Manchester man facing criminal mischief charges after police say he ripped down a pride flag. An employee from Kreiva Academy on Pine Street told police last month they saw him rip down the flag from outside the building. Mason Case was arrested over the weekend. He's due in court next month. Police say they have referred this investigation to the Attorney General's Civil Rights Unit.